What's up, comrades? As you can maybe hear in the background, I'm at home doing some training. But I'm gonna take you to the It's boring.
Thank you. home, my sins. Is a long journey filled with reflection not enough? What of the calluses on the feet, the cramps in the legs, the thirst, the forehead scorched by a sun that seemeth never to set? And what about the torturing of the mind when guilt pierceth our hearts time after time? What more punishment do ye want, O sins of mine? O sins of mine.
Go inside the door and see the nail. Leave the secret room and enter to get the quest item. Last time I tears the inside of this room. Learn screen environment size. Refills my screen, duck under it. Thank you.
Oh, behold, gracious lady, a visitor. Oh, please forgive me, penitent one. You stand in the presence of Socorro, our pious lady of the perpetual agony. Isn't she majestic? She's a miracle in herself, unceasing, eternal.
Clevis side quest. Only Clevis, mother of Mother Earth, is prevents him beside Scar and abuse that tortures her. When his turn speak to Cleophas, he will give you a backstory of the stone there and the piece of dirt base and choose. Give items to her. We're going to give her items. So make your way to the arch.
She suffers for all of us. Day by day, she is our living miracle, a true example of holiness.
Thank you.
smoke is a fog that conceals everything.
Thank you. guess without the sword.
Take the next of my deep pains.
Thank you.
Awesome.